Welcome to WP Beginner, and thank you for watching. In today's video, you'll learn how to limit Heartbeat API in WordPress. Since WordPress 3.6, Heartbeat API allows your browser to communicate with the server using AJAX calls when you're logged into the admin area. This is how WordPress shows other authors that a post is being edited, and it allows plugin developers to show real-time notifications. This is great, but if you have too many requests, then it will slow down your server. To control this, just install and activate the Heartbeat Control plugin. Then go to Settings, Heartbeat Control, to configure. Here, you can control where the heartbeat's being used and customize the frequency here. By default, Heartbeat makes a post call every 15 seconds, so you can adjust accordingly. You can also add this function to your functions file if you know you don't need Heartbeat for your site, and it will disable it completely. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.